Okay.
I started all this. Now it's time to end it. Oh, sure I can. I'm
good. Wings of Star Wars.
And in this case, it's deserved. If we hadn't trespassed on that Kree ship, maybe they would have defeated the Black Order and the stones would be safe on Hala. Then, I guess it's a good thing I'm pretty great at that, too.
Where did Thanos send us to? It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
Even a responsibility stone among the Infinity ones? I don't think there was.
FYI, I'm not technically from this universe, if that factors in whether you're fighting for this to live.
Yeah, the end has certainly come, Thanos. For you. Ability orb acquired. Your phone's ringing.
Oh.
Infinity armor. Heart of Infinity. Ooh boy. Here we go.
Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
The final area. Save the universe with Thanos. Okay, so that's a good way to defend there. Thank you.
his mind. We don't choose our own path, baby. And not even the time stone can alter the choices you made today. Sorry, but bigger, father.
The fact that I got that far into a tough fight before someone, before I would use a revive there, that's pretty impressive. Done, or is there another phase to
this?
Okay, now we got the second part here. Gotta be it now.
What have you done to me?
You're sure it's it.
To yourself, boy. The second that you believe you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
But the armor!
That armor is a curse. Far too powerful for any mortal being to contain. There's a reason I chose to wear only one of its gloves.
Whoa.
No.
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
We have to do something. There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Help me, please, Father.
I am taking away our pain.
We don't have to fight him again, do we? I don't think we do.
So, I guess we won?
Mm-hmm.
Only for now. If I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps.
Okay, looks like we don't have to fight him again.
Black Order Pikes are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kill for what you've done. It looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this time.
Thanos and Fane may be out of play, but the Stones are not.
And as long as they're still together, the threat they pose is too great.
Then we split them up.
I like the way Star-Lord thinks.
Them on opposite ends of the universe, or even beyond it if we can. We don't ever tell each other where they are. Sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them, but we'll be making it a whole lot harder. And maybe, just maybe, it'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good. And if not, well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?
Right. And that's it. That has been Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3. Now, the, I believe the superior difficulty unlocks after beating the game. Yeah, it does. Basically, that does is allows you to go through the whole story again on that difficulty. Yeah, we're not doing that. Some of those fights were tough, but we managed to pull through. And as a result, another Let's Play is in the books. So yeah. Definitely enjoyed doing this project, I'm not gonna lie. I had mixed feelings about this game when I first bought it, considering that, when I first bought it, but now that I've played through it twice and beaten it twice, the first time off camera, now the second time on, I must say this is definitely one of my favorite games for the Nintendo Switch. So, yeah. I'm not sure what project might be next in terms of a full walkthrough. At least from start to finish. I do know this, though. My Pokemon Let's Play is going to resume recording next week. In fact, it's actually today's June 8th that I'm recording this, and the DLC comes out on June 17th. So that's the next thing I'm going to record. We're going to go through the first part of the DLC for Pokemon Sword. And I think that's going to be a lot of fun, and I guess from there, we'll just take it from there, I guess. So, yeah. But, in terms of Marvel Ultimate 3, that's it. We're done. So, I will see you all next time. I'm going to let you enjoy these credits some more. But for right now, so long and farewell. Until our next video. Because to me it looks like it's ready, but I'm not sure.
What's up?
Here, put it over here. It's nothing bad. It's nothing bad. As you can see from here, I've beaten the game.
Nice!